Hello everyone, welcome to TV channel. Today we will share you some exciting information about the Korean actress. So let's find out who she is. Let's go! Park Shin-hye's family in 2021. Park Shin-hye was born on February 18, 1990 in Gwangju, South Korea. She is a South Korean model, dancer, singer, and actress who rose to prominence with her roles in television dramas such as The Hairs and Dr. Cross. She was interested in all facets of performance arts from an early age, and at 6th grade, she was accepted at pop singer Lee Seung-kwon's music company Dream Factory, where she received training in acting, singing, dancing, and playing guitar and keyboard. Park made her television debut in the 2003 series Stairway to Heaven. She has won multiple awards for her performances, appeared on documentaries and music videos, and is a highly sought-after endorser. As an active member of community, she regularly takes part in various charitable events as well. In 2017, Park was ranked at 12 on the Forbes Korea Power Celebrity list. Her parents is Park Jun Jong and Jung Mi Seok. Her older brother is keyboard guitarist and composer Park Shin Won. When she was 11 years old, her family moved to Seoul. Park Shin-hye is also ranked 7th in the Korean Performing Arts Circle for filial piety. She was revealed on the variety show Knowing Brother that her family's financial situation was not good since she was a child. When she was in the first grade of elementary school, her family was stolen by a thief. The 800,000 won served by her parents made her aspire to be a policeman to protect family. Fortunately, in order to have her acting career, the family moved from Gwangju to Seoul, but only relying on her father to drive a taxi, sell insurance, and other incomes. She remembers these processes. In her heart, after became famous, she also immediately reported back to her parents. Not only did she help her family to open the rose bib sauces shop, she would also help in the stores when she became famous. But she also bought a house for the family to live a comfortable life. In Gwangju, she was educated at Hanga Elementary School. After relocating to Seoul, she started attending Yongpa Girls High School, where her 6th grade English teacher encouraged her to audition for Lee's Dream Factory. Her admittance at the music company marked the beginning of a professional relationship that benefited her immeasurably, as it equipped her with necessary tools for future pursuit in the entertainment industry. In 2009, she enrolled at Chung-Ang University, graduating from February 15, 2016 with a degree in theater. Talk about her partner. Choi Tae-joon is Park Shin-hye's partner. He was born on July 7, 1991 in Seoul, South Korea. He is a South Korean actor best known for his performances in series like Padam Padam 2011, The Sound of His and Her Heartbeats, Mother's Garden, and Medulla Sen Mali, and as host of South Korean reality show Hello Counselor. He stepped into the world of acting as a child artist with the SBS-era South Korean television series Piano 2001. This was followed by another series, Magic Kid Mastery, and a film Project X, following which he reached acting as a child artist. As for Spumbi, the pair were students at Chung-Ang University and formed a close relationship after they made their debut. Since then, the pair had maintained a close friendship that soon turned into a relationship. Fans first got the chance to see Park Shin-hye in Choi Tae-joon for the first time when they did a cameo in The King of Tremors 2012. Before Park and Choi confirmed their romance in 2017, many fans had speculated a budding romance. However, the two had denied these rumors due to personal reasons. The couple were spotted vacationing overseas in April 2017. After staying tight lived for a long time, the couple finally confirmed their relationship in 2018. When Choi Tae-joon enlisted for military in 2019, there were rumors that the couple had broken up. But in an interview in June 2020, Park Shin-hye assured that it has been nice being a relationship with Choi Tae-joon and that they were together. Her agency revealed that the couple would be getting married on January 22, 2022 in Seoul. At the same time, Shot Entertainment also confirmed that Park was pregnant. Well, this is all the information about the Park Shin-hye and her partner. If you want to know more about her life, please subscribe to TV channel. We will keep you posted with the up-to-date information about this artist. Thank you for watching.